Thank you. Thank you. Two. The Supreme Controller possesses an eternal form of blissful knowledge, whose glistening earrings swing to and fro, manifested himself in Gokula, who stole the butter that the gopis kept hanging from the rafters of their storerooms, and who then quickly jumped and ran in retreat in fear of Mother Yashoda, who was ultimately caught. To that Supreme Lord, Sri Damodara, I offer my humble obeisances.
Upon seeing the mother's weakened state, he cried and opened his eyes to him in the name of his cool as man. His eyes were beautiful and his breathing great. And his mother reaction that brought his very well, he assured in fright and his parents never shoot. This Supreme Lord Sri Damodara, who is bound by his devotee's love, I offer my humble obeisances.
Those super excellent pastimes of Lord Krishna's babyhood drown the inhabitants of Gokula in pools of ecstasy. To the devotees who are attracted only to his majestic aspect of Narayan in Vaikuntha, the Lord herein reveals, I am conquered and overwhelmed by pure loving devotion. To the Supreme Lord Sri Damodara, my obeisance is hundreds and hundreds of times.
O Lord, although you are able to give all kinds of benedictions, I do not pray to you for liberation, nor for eternal life in Vaikuntha, nor for any other boon. My only prayer is that your childhood pastimes may constantly appear in my mind. O Lord, I do not even want to know your future power mountain. I simply wish that your childhood pastimes may ever be enacted in my heart.
O Lord, the entire universe was created by Lord Brahma, who was born from your abdomen, which was bound by a rope by Mother Yashoda. To this rope, I offer my obeisance to your most beloved Srimati Radharani and to your unlimited pastimes.
Alright, you're chanting any prayers? What page?
12.
Namaste, Narasimhaya.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna.